We're here to say that the government's policies of cutting the rent caps and of failing to provide council housing are leading to a situation where 96,000 people in this country are facing homelessness or slum landlord conditions or tenement conditions, and it's not acceptable when there are 320,000 empty houses in this country. We may not have much money in this state, as the government say, but we certainly have houses, and we should be able to give people the basic right to have a roof over their head. It's an absolute disgrace. We've had enough. The people here who are on the housing list have had enough, and we're going to start a serious campaign to force this government to change.
Housing is a right,
not a privilege.
Housing is a right,
not a privilege.
It's just...